Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to add watermark to our PowerPoint presentation. Here you can see I have this PowerPoint presentation and I want to add bookmark to this PowerPoint presentation. So for this purpose, open your PowerPoint presentation and here at upper side you will see this view option. So click on this view option and here you will see slide master option. So click on slide master option. Now you can see this view is now called as slide master and one tab is there, slide master. Now to add our watermark, here click on insert option and here you can see word art option is there. Click on word art, select the appropriate style. Suppose I want this style, so click. Now it is asking your text here, so type your text here which you want to add as a watermark. Suppose I want this text as my watermark. I can also select this text again. I can go to home, I can make changes like color and other things. So you can do editing of this text box as per your requirement. If you want to rotate, you can rotate like this also. Again, from here we can adjust appropriately or accordingly with our slide. Now after creating this text box, just click on the text box and here double click on these lines. After that, just go to format option and here you will see this option at right side, send background. So click on that option. Again, here click on this first option, send backward. Now come to this slide again, select this text box by clicking and pressing Ctrl C. Now at left side, come to another slide and here just press Ctrl V. Like this, you can press your buttons to add your bookmarks. After finishing, just simply click on this close master view. Now you can see our bookmark has been added to our PowerPoint presentation. If we play our presentation, you can see our bookmark has been added properly to all the slides. So this is the simple way of adding bookmark to our PowerPoint presentations. Thank you.